We focused most of our research on Hod. He had covered eyes and was the blind god of the starry night. His brother, Baldur, was the god of summer and filled the world with fragrant flowers. According to the myth, during a hunt, Hod took his arrow and bow and killed Baldur. No one knows why. For his sin, Odin imprisoned Hod in a castle inside a large mountain. They say that a creature with long tentacles guards the entrance to his prison. Be free until the dreadful monster is nourished with innocent souls.
Feel better. I remember. The chief miner went crazy. His eyes glowed blue. He locked Peter up in the pit, and then he blew it up. I barely escaped. Here, take this. Use the wagon to reach the mine's entrance. Please, you have to save Peter.
Chasing me?